In this video, I am going to show you how you can edit inside of YouTube. This is perfect when you notice that there's an error in your video after it's gone public, or if there's a copyright infringement that you need to remove. So we're going to go into edit video. And you can see over here in the left hand column, there is this editor feature. So you click onto there. So the bottom half of the screen is going to be, you know, it looks similar to most other editing that you might be doing, simple editing. So we've got your timeline running across here. You've got your preview window at the top. So the first layer is the image, second layer is the audio. Then you've got your feature here to blur parts of your video. So if you get a copyright infringement, that might be something you want to take advantage of. And here at the bottom is where you can add and manipulate your end screen. So what we're going to do is we're going to do two things. We're first going to trim the beginning and the end, and then after that I'll show you how you can remove a section from in the middle. First of all, let's hit trim. So now you can see we've got this blue outline around the edge and this black bar at the bottom that comes up saying split, cancel, preview. We're not doing split yet. At the moment, we're just going to do trim. Now, depends on how long your video is, this might not be in detail enough. So I like to use this feature here where you can just zoom in. You can go all the way down to per frame if you wanted to. So what I'm going to do for this video is I'm going to take out the first bit before the word start. So you just hover over the first blue line, see as it changes into this single headed arrow, and then you can move it over to wherever you want it to then trim to. Then if we go to the very other end, I can just scroll over since this video isn't particularly long. Otherwise you can just zoom out again, put your pin down at the other end and then zoom in. And you're there, and I'm going to remove this bit here for when I finish talking. I'll come wait for my eyes to open again. Oh, I look so much younger there. And again, you hover over the right hand side blue marker line here until it gets that single headed arrow. Then you drag and pull it in to where you want the video to be trimmed to. So now let's come back out. You can see I've trimmed the front and back. And then what you have to do here, there's no save yet, that's still grayed out, you can't do that. You have to click on to preview. And now we can play. We move our pin over to the beginning, we can play. There we go. And then if we move the pin over to the end, we can play and see how the end goes. There we go. So we can check that we're happy with it. Once we're happy with it, now you can see that the save button is now enabled with its nice color blue, and we can just hit the save button. What will happen now is it just brings this pop-up box to let us know that these changes will be activated. In the meantime, the previous video will be showing. And click save. The video has been processed. Check back later. Okay. So now I'm going to get a different video. Right, okay, so I'm in a different video now where I'm going to trim something out from the middle section. So again, go into the editor feature in the left hand column, and I'm going to find a bit that of this video that I want to remove. You still have to click on to trim, even though this isn't particularly a trim. And now you go to the split at the bottom and click on split. And there you see it adds in another line for us, so we don't have to be forced into only trimming at the beginning or end, but now it gives us this ability to trim in the middle. So I'm going to zoom in a bit so I've got more detail and I can actually look on frames if I want to. And as you hover over it, you see it changes to the arrow, and as you drag and drop, it shows us that grey area in the middle that we're getting rid of. So I'm going to take out this section here. Again, you can't press save yet. We have to go into the preview. We just click the beginning and I'm going to play. So that came out just fine. So if you were happy with how that looks, you would then click save. And like the trimmed version before, it'll just give you an update on that pop-out window that will tell you it takes a little bit of time to process, and then you are done. And it really is as simple as that. So it doesn't take very long for those edits to be processed. So here, when I play now, we'll go straight into the audio. There we go, perfect. And that is how you edit inside of YouTube, to take out a snippet from the middle of your video or to trim it at the beginning or at the end. I hope this video has been helpful to you, and remember, YouTube is waiting for you to put the you into YouTube.